Module 6, Getting Help. The goal of this module is for the viewer to be able to coordinate evacuation procedures for the east entrance of the Paterno Library. As the east entrance welcome desk assistant, you are also the command post coordinator should the fire alarm sound. This video will provide you with information to help you become more familiar with that position should the need arise. First, become familiar with the items you will need and their location. The radio is located near the telephone on the desk. It should be on, but you may need to turn the volume up. The clipboard with the evacuation procedure is located in the bottom cabinet on the right-hand side of the welcome desk. The clipboard contains your vest, a flashlight, procedures, and the evacuation checklist. Take the vest out of the bag and put it on. Your vest signifies that you are the command post coordinator, and this will help police services recognize you. Grab the radio, clipboard, and the cones, which are located to the left of the welcome desk. Leave the building through the east entrance. Set the cones in front of each door, far enough away so they don't get in the way of exiting patrons. Stand halfway between the building and curtain road. Use the radio to communicate with other coordination posts. When a fire marshal reports in, check off their specific department on the evacuation checklist in your packet until all of the departments are accounted for. Work with the central coordinator to finish the checklist. Supply police services and the emergency response team with any of the fire marshal's remarks, which may include the location of patrons still in the building or the location or evidence of fire. Use fire marshals to regulate the crowd control, bar access to the underpass, and help patrons cross Curtain Road. Finally, initiate the order to re-enter the building once police services or facilities management have given you clearance to do so. Be sure that all the posts receive the message.